All right, I just saw something on the newspaper today that really pissed me off. Apparently, there is a bear cub in Canada that have been put down for being too friendly. That is right, not for being aggressive, but for being friendly. And did the bear cub hurt anyone as a result of its action? The answer is no. In fact, it is quite cute. This is what happened. There is this bear cub in Canada's Terre Neuve National Park, been photographed to show up next to a police officer and brush against her leg when she was interviewing people for a bear sighting. The authority said they had no choice but to put the bear down, because it keeps showing up in places with people and people won't stop giving it food, and they fear the bear's mother would at some stage attack a human. But still, what the hell? You don't kill somebody for being friendly. And as for the mum, she did not really kill anybody yet, didn't she? Now, some of you might say, well, it is easy for you to say, but how would you like it if the bear did attack and the person that it attack is you? Hey, what you are doing is like, you suspect somebody is following you and it is a threat to you. Well, you don't put a bullet into the guy's head, simply because of that. As far as we know, the guy might just be on his way home and it happens that he need to take the same route as you, nothing more. There is a big difference between bin causas and assault, and under most circumstances bin causas do not justify assault. Now, coming back to the bear, you should not put a bear down for something like this. As far as we know, the mum might not even attack. You do not put a baby bear down, simply because you fear the mum might attack. In fact, you know, in some native Australian tribe, you are only allowed to kill an animal for food, and in Buddhism it is a sin to eat meat, because animals are conscious beings. You do not put down a baby bear for something like this.